He spotted a wild triceratops. I don't care no more, man. I'm on YouTube now, cuz. I'm a celebrity, boy. What's going on, YouTube? Today, I'm gonna be showing you three different tricep exercises. I just did chest, but you guys just did see my chest workout. So I'm just gonna bring you triceps today. So follow me. Yeah, you know what we is. Sometimes you gotta stay in. Welcome to my house. Baby, take control now. We can't even slow down. We don't have to go around. Alright guys, so triceps are a little bit like of a strong point for me. I like to train them everything unilaterally, meaning single arm. Doing like a curl with both arms, there's always a chance of muscular imbalance. So to get rid of that, try to do everything single arm as much as you can. This is a little bit unconventional. I'm over here on the cable row. You'd usually do cable rows here. But what I do is mount like this. So bring your elbow up like at a 90 degree angle, just like this. Just like you're doing kickbacks, and extend like that. So come all the way down back to a 90 degree angle. You can come like a little bit further than 90 degrees. Like have your forearm touch your bicep. Fully extend. Forearm touches your bicep. Fully extend. Just like that. And we're gonna do three sets for about like 12 to 15 reps. Now, mind you, we've already hit chest. So with all the presses, we've hit chest and everything. So our triceps are a little bit taxed, but we're just gonna finish them off here. That's the first exercise, guys. Keeping this video short, just a little instructional tip video. So I'm just gonna show you one set of each, so let's move on to the next exercise. So I'm gonna tell you a crazy secret that I don't think anybody knows about. It's the key to get big, and it's just to use good form. There's no secret workout. Just do good form, please do good form. I'm not doing a lot of weight. You see right here, 25 pounds. What we're gonna do here, It's an overhead press, basically like a French press, but with the cables. All the tricep exercises we're doing today are with the cables. Yes, I do switch it up. This isn't my permanent routine. None of the workouts I've shown you are permanent routines. I'm always switching in different workouts, or exercises, just because that's what I like to do. But this is a favorite of mine, man. The stretch on the cables is the best. Come out. You good? Be a cameraman, yeah? You good? Oh yeah, the stretch right here is the best, man. So I actually saw Chris Jones doing these, so shout out to Chris Jones. He explained it the best, man. Just make sweet love to the muscle. Forearm touching the bicep again, just like the last exercise. And press up. What you want to do is separate, you see how the rope separated? I'm extending it to the full, like to the fullest. Control the negative, back down. Forearm touching the bicep, boom, just like that. Just like that. And we're gonna do this for 12 to 15 reps again. Three sets. Just finishing these triceps off, guys. Make it sweet love, guys. That's the key. It's good form. Probably gotta lower this weight, man. Shit. One more. That's that. The last exercise.
You.
Probably my favorite for tricep. It's a classic. You notice we did everything on the cables. You don't gotta do crazy like upside down, hanging off this, doing upside down tricep extensions to get your shit big. Stick to the basics right here. Cable push down. So for this, I see plenty of people doing this shit wrong. We're gonna lower the weight so I can show you the form. So come down right here. A lot of people like to do 90 degree angles. If you see I have a little bend in my knee, it may look a little weird or like gay or whatever, but it helps me get my form right. I come up a little bit higher than 90 degrees, come all the way down. That full stretch. Come back up, all the way down. Just like that. This is my favorite tricep exercise, guys. Just like that. We're gonna do 3 sets of this. Now I'm saying 3 sets of this, fucking 10 to 15 reps. And that's how it's gonna get down, guys. So hold on, let me get it. So if you want some tries, just do some of these exercises, use good form. Try to throw these into your routine if you like them. If not, substitute, use a dumbbell, do some overhead presses, do whatever, but just please use good form, and I promise you. Also be in a surplus, eat some damn food, and you're gonna grow. So that's the video, guys. Just a quick little pointer video for you guys. So next time you hit triceps, make sweet love to the muscle. And yeah, let's get in shape together, guys. Thanks for watching. Peace out. Leave a like and subscribe and share this with your mother. Thanks for watching. Eat with passion, live with passion.